So this is how it looks, which is blow drying. Now I want to teach you a little tips of sticking these brushes in there to give you extra volume, okay? I'm gonna start from the top using this. This is a natural bristle, so it'll stick to your hair better. And you can leave it in for a minute or two, whatever, do your makeup just before you leave the house, then pull it out. Okay, see you next time.